Hi, and welcome to this tutorial on how to submit a help desk ticket. There are actually two ways to submit a help desk ticket. First, if you are in your Canvas course, you can select the help icon from your global navigation. That icon is available whether you are actually in your course or even just on your dashboard. When you select the help icon, you should see the Create a Support Ticket link. Clicking on that will automatically direct you to our help desk ticketing system. The other way to access our ticketing system is by visiting the Indiana Online website. And up along the top in the navigation, you should see the quick link for a help desk ticket. Again, by selecting that link, you are automatically directed to our ticketing system. On this ticketing system, we have a knowledge base under the Indiana Online Help where we have answered many of the frequently asked questions. I would encourage you to explore the knowledge base to see if you can't find the answer to your question. If your answer is not available or you are having technical difficulties, we encourage you to create a support ticket by clicking on the link in the upper right-hand corner. Once you click on the link, it's going to ask you what kind of help do you need. If you are in need of general information, you have a general question, or maybe a link's not working in your course, you will select general information. If you are needing some technical support with your equipment or your internet, we ask that you click on technical support request. Since the majority of your information will be coming from general, I'm going to select on that. We do ask that you provide us as many details as possible to ensure that we are able to answer your question in a timely manner. You're going to select that you are for Indiana Online. Please provide us your username, the course title of the course that you are taking, your teacher's name. If you can give us a quick synopsis of your problem using the subject, and then provide us more details using that message box. If you happen to have a screenshot of the problem that you are encountering, that always helps us. Once you click send, our team is notified of your request. We do have someone answering tickets 7 days a week until 10 p.m. So we're usually very quick to respond back to you with your question. I hope that this information proves helpful. Please know that we are here to support and serve you. Reach out with any questions that you may have. Thank you.